Here we are on top of Easter Hull. Looking out over to the west, we can see the distant island of Fulla. And right down to the south, we can see Fair Isle. Come. Middle to late September is when we take in the hill sheep to take off this year's lamb crop. The last time the sheep were in was when they were sheared. Shetland sheep come under the description of northern short-tailed sheep, which developed probably about 4,000 years ago. The Shetland sheep has evolved to an animal which copes with living outside all year round without extra input.
Check, 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 check.
They live off grazing on the hills. It's a type of grazing of heather, grasses. The hills of Shetland are peatland. Peatland which is managed sensitively and not overstocked. Carbon sequestration can take place every year. Mosses grow and they decay and build up every year a millimeter of peat. Whilst the sheep are producing lamb and the wool. Shetland sheep have what's known as a double coat. You see the long hairs, and underneath you find the warm, soft inner coat. This type of sheep is fairly unique. We have everything from a light golden fawn to a grey tinged with black, and then through a dark murret to this would be a cat mugget, which underneath you can find is a beautiful silvery grey. Shetland sheep have become known as having very high quality wool.
Jack Way, Jack Look Way.
What Shetland Wool Week has achieved is an appreciation in the native breed and what it could offer. They are sustainable and the form of production is extremely benign. It's benign in terms of the animal itself. It's benign in terms of the environment it's raised in.